Greetings, this is Josh from PVK. We're checking out these cool 10mm knives. These are actually three prototypes. These are probably the last knives ever built by Jesse Pataky at 10mm Knives. I called him up about a year ago to talk to him, and he told me he was totally retired and wasn't making anything else. I asked him what else he might have that he'd be willing to part with. He gave me a call back a couple weeks later, and I got these three pieces from him. This was absolutely everything he had. This OTF is the neatest piece that I've ever seen. It's got a half dollar on it. Has a safety, which works up here and down here. A little lanyard holder on the bottom. It's similar construction to everything he's ever made, which is like this knurled metal shaft, you know, with a coin on top. I've seen him use Mercury dimes on his OTFs and different things. This OTF is really different though, because you twist, unlock, and then twist to fire it. You can see he's got his blued steel blade, blued lots of his blades, and it says Jesse Pataky USA, and this has four zeros on it. So it's just a prototype. It was the only one ever built. Where this knife diverges from everything else that we've probably seen is the retraction mechanism. And so you turn the handle, and then you lock it back in. Super cool. Check out these other pieces here. These are OTF spikes, gravity picks, or not gravity. This one's gravity, and this one's spring activated. And they have the same mechanism that the OTF does, or at least this one does, where you bring up the whole handle to retract it. And all stainless construction. A little clip on there. And then this one is just straight gravity. He often put these inside his knives so that your knife also had like a little gravity pick in it. And this one has a clip on it. But these, he never made these. They were just prototypes. So we have them here in the company collection. Thanks for checking us out.